The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right the jaw.
Oh, stomping away.
Makes him pay with a counter. Yeah. What a forearm. Great counter. Oh, nice. What a punch.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. In comes AJ Styles.
Styles looks ready.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Ow! Foot meet back.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Hard impact on the back. Oh, there's a response against Finn.
Locked out with a roundhouse.
Oh, attacked in the midsection. Big boot!
Incredible.
Gets the tag. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh. Cross body.
He must have had that scouted.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He's ejected from the ring. Just in time.
That was getting close.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
My shoulders down. This could be it. Stops the count before it, too.
Staying in this one.
Oh, what a kick.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Yeah, and this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, and a stomp.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Into a dragon screw.
Changer.
Bálor's got him hooked.
Up and oh, 19-16.
And he goes for the pin. Two. He gets the shoulder up in two.
He really thought that was it.
And Priest with the wherewithal to count him.
Sent flying. Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Glam slam.
Free fall.
will it be?
The shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
And Finn was ready for that.
Gets tagged in.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two. Oh my God, that was so close. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Priest wants to finish this one. This'll do it.
Broken arrow.
Draped across the top rope.
Flying four. He gets tagged in.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Gets him with the counter.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
There's the tag. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Right across the chest.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Tag made, what are we gonna see?
Probably a double team.
Oh, what a back body drop.
As it hooked, hit the lights.
Priest ended this fight.
That's gotta be it.
Two. He stays alive, he stays alive.
Never say die. Never fade, but sustain. That's AJ Styles here.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Come on, AJ caught him.
Tag is made.
A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, a brutal back elbow.
Bálor makes the climb.
Lines in the drop zone.
Finn got all of it
for the win. Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
And now's the time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense.
What a match. What a match.
Bálor's.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the...
Foul, great find in the leg.
Goes through. Tap pressure.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Ooh, that hurt.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Got the tech.
Styles connects.
Did that finish Priest off?
Cover.
One, two.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again. He got whipped into that corner. And he was able to turn that around on Bálor.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. That brings in AJ Styles.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Oh, the reversal by Priest. Kick to the abdomen.
My, oh my, what elevation.
Oh no, not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
That whole lot trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Attack after attack on target. Tag is made.
What do these two have in store? The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And he gets the tag. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Oh, snapmare takedown and a... Oh, look at the kick.
Oh.
Oh,
my gosh, what impact.
He's hit off the tag. Uh-oh.
Is that enough for Priest?
His team in the match.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
This place is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Tagged in.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Jarring impact. Here he comes off the tag.
We're gonna take a trip south of heaven.
He thinks he has it. He smartly uses the ropes to force a break. AJ capitalizes on that misstep. Shoulder hostage now. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
There's the save. How close was that? Forced out of the ring. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Short work of Finn.
The cover! Two, three. Oh, finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here are your winners, Raiden, the Superstar, H, and Damian Priest.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.